Today is a really important day for Bitcoin and also for all major altcoins out there, because today will be a really significant weekly close on the Bitcoin price. So we have to see and wait today if Bitcoin can close over $63,000, because that would give us the signal that Bitcoin is ready to get the next leg to the upside. If we close under 61,000, that would be really, really bad for Bitcoin. So because the candle would then form an evening star pattern on the weekly chart. So, and that would be a reversal pattern showing us that the Bitcoin price got rejected at the upper end of the resistance and is now ready to move much, much lower to the downside. So if we are closing over 63,000, we get the continuation pattern, and that will obviously show us that we are about to enter now in the final stage of this bull run, so which can last obviously still for a couple of months, and that we will definitely go much, much higher from here. And that is actually what I'm banking on. So, and you guys, you know me, I put my money where my mouth is. So I have a long trade open with an entry around I think it was $58,000 or $58,000 approximately was where I entered. So, and this trade is obviously still running, and I'm still holding onto this trade and will continuously scale into this trade as we go higher from here. Or even if we go lower, it doesn't matter. Then I also will keep scaling into this trade to lower my entry price. Guys, I'm sorry that today I cannot show you charts, because as you can see here, I'm not at home. So, and it would be really complicated for me to edit a video from here. I was thinking about to do this. I took all the equipment with me, but the internet is not the best here, and it will take me too much time today to actually do this. So I figured I'd rather do a quick update like this, and can provide you anyway with a daily video, because it's for me really, really important that you get daily important Bitcoin updates from me. And if you enjoy this and you like this, then definitely please subscribe to the channel and also activate the notification bell down here. And then let's also talk about quick about Ethereum. Ethereum was, when I left, around $4,200 at a really, really important support zone right now, where we are getting supported for the Ethereum price. So, and I also expect here that that we consolidate here maybe a little bit longer, but then we'll get finally go in direction of $5,000 for Ethereum. We are really, really close to the technical target of the inverse head and shoulders that I've shown a couple of days now, that is the $4,500 technical target of the inverse head and shoulders. And I'm sure that this week we will actually break this and start to move in direction of $5,000. In the past, I had shown another pattern that I just remembered right now. I cannot recall which pattern it was, but or if it was Fibonacci extensions. Yeah, I think it was Fibonacci extensions. They were actually pointing from the prior all-time high, the 4,350-ish, to $4,800 as the next technical target after breaking the prior all-time high. So there are some levels definitely to watch on the way to $5,000, the $4,500, the $4,800. So, and then we should hit over $5,000. And guys, remember, if you want to trade in this volatile market, you can still go here to the pinned comment below and trade on Bybit or Famex with my affiliation links. There you can still get a cumulative bonus of $5,100, $3,500 on Bybit and $1,600 on Famex with my links, guys, after you have done an initial deposit. But don't forget, guys, it is only for a limited amount of time, so take advantage of this, and they are only for you guys, for my community out there. I also want to talk about quick about the Bitcoin dominance. The Bitcoin dominance is now entering also finally the stage that we have been waiting for. We see now coins going crazy to the upside. For example, Mana made over 300% in the recent days because of Facebook entering into the metaverse. So, and also some other coins popping slowly here and there. And that is because everybody seems now to understand that the Bitcoin dominance will continue to drop here in the long run. and that we are now finally entering the altcoin season, early stage that we were all waiting so long for. So keep definitely your altcoins, be a little bit more patient there. The altcoin season is just around the corner and we will see stunning gains in the next coming weeks and months. Guys, that's it already for today for this quick update here from me. I hope you enjoyed this quick update. If you did, please subscribe to the channel, click the subscribe button, smash up the like button, click also on the subscribe button and hit the notification bell. And you know the deal, guys. I will see you tomorrow.